Top Democrat reveals who Obama really is, it's nasty. The left works tirelessly to push their biased narrative and influence the minds of Americans. However, their narrative is quickly sinking after truths once kept secret in their own party have been revealed. Former chair of the Democratic National Committee, DNC, Donna Brazile, published a piece in Politico from her book, Hacks, the Inside Story of the Break-ins and Breakdowns that Put Donald Trump in the White House. The piece explained how former presidential candidate Hillary Clinton paid off the debt incurred by the DNC in exchange for virtually full control of the party, almost a full year before her nomination as the party's candidate. According to the Daily Caller, more revelations are coming to light, including that former President Barack Obama leached the DNC of its vitality. Brazile confirmed that during the 2016 general election cycle there were three versions of the Democrat Party, the party of Barack Obama, the party of Hillary Clinton, and a small faction led by Representative Debbie Wasserman Schultz, D. Florida. Brazile confirmed that all three legs of the Democrat Party did a poor job at trying to get a candidate elected to the White House. This claim can be explained with various reasons. One of the most significant claims is that the DNC was virtually bankrupted by former President Obama. Mr. Obama used DNC funds for private pollsters in addition to what many considered nonsensical focus groups. The result was a party that was unable to function correctly. To make matters worse for the party, the leader of the DNC at the time, Wasserman Schultz, hid the fiscal malfeasance happening right under the noses of the Democrats. No one would talk about the problem, and as a result, there was no way to solve the issue. As a result of being financially drained from President Obama, the DNC was in financial crisis. Then, Secretary of State Hillary Clinton offered to bail the DNC out in exchange for control. The DNC, left without options, took Mrs. Clinton up on her offer. This led to people like Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont being shepherded away from the nomination in exchange for Mrs. Clinton, who controlled almost every aspect of the DNC. This was not working to strengthen the party. He left it in debt. Hillary bailed it out so that she could control it, and Debbie went along with all of this because she liked the power and perks of being a chair, but not the responsibilities, Brazile stated. Brazile went on to explain that former President Obama had no prior connection to the DNC at all, at least when compared to people like Hillary Clinton and Joe Biden. They grew up through the party while Obama sprung up almost on his own, according to Brazile. She then went on to explain how Mr. Obama used the DNC as his political expense bank. He would use the funds to buy gifts for donors or travel for political purposes. He left the committee over $24 million in debt, over $15 million in bank debt, and over $8 million in vendor debt. The DNC's shady secrets have been revealed. Donna Brazile has exposed a side of former President Obama that many suspected, but couldn't prove. The real question is this. Where does the DNC